I wanted to make a great Disney animated film again. And so Bolt, we started from scratch in making it something really great. And working with Byron Howard and Chris Williams, the directors, and because I, not only to make it for the audience, but also for everyone at that studio, because I know at Pixar what it's like to have a film you can be proud of for the rest of your life, and what it means, and with the morale, and how much, you know, because people work hard on a movie, whether it's a good movie or a bad movie, you know, and I want it to be a great movie for people. And so to have it turn out as well as it did, I was so excited and so proud, and I couldn't wait, you know, for people to see it, because, and it's gotten tremendous audience reaction. And it's one of the funniest films I've ever been involved with, you know, the characters. But I think what's really surprises people with Bolt is how emotional it is. You know, it really has this deep emotion. Walt Disney always said, for every laugh, there should be a tear. And that's kind of what, that's my mantra too. It's like what we put into all of our films is that the heart is so important in these films, and Bolt has a lot of it. To make a great animated film, I think, frankly, make a great movie, you have to do three things really well. One, tell a compelling story that keeps people on the edge of their seat. They can't wait to see what happens next, and it's not predictable. Two, populate that story with really memorable and appealing characters. Appealing is the key word. It's something where the audience just, you know, gets invested in the character to go on this emotional journey. Then you put those characters and that story in a believable world, you know, that's it's not realistic, but it's believable for what it could be. You know, it's a classic Disney film, but brand new. It's a fairy tale. It's set in New Orleans, which we've never seen before. It's a musical, but Randy Newman's writing the music. It has this fresh sound to it. It is hand-drawn animation. It's got great animal characters as well as human characters. It's got kind of magic, you know, because down in New Orleans, there's voodoo. There's good voodoo and bad voodoo, you know. And so it's all wrapped up in this really, I would say that it's like, it's so familiar, yet it's brand new, you know. And it's what's old becomes new again, you know. And it's very exciting. It's classic Disney, but you've never seen it before.